Oh, that does not look like old 21Z. It looks like he's got a whole bunch of international containers from some other train. He's still creeping for here.
Because of the switches.
Most likely.
You don't want to get thrown on the other track and not supposed to be.
Yeah. Why is he on that track anyways? Why is
he on what? The other one was it?
No. Unless he's gonna cross over here.
I think he's coming down this way.
No, he still hasn't made it past the crossover yet. Yeah, that would have been bad if he was sent towards Mansfield. That would be really bad. It does look like he's going to cross over, it looks like. The switches are frowned for the crossover. And that's going to have to make a lot of people mad. Probably somewhere out there, probably around Murph or Lum. I think I see a whole bunch of these containers. I'm guessing, unless there's something else on the back. You would think you would start picking some speed up here. Crossing down there. cars. Those have been around for a while. Sold CXX cars. Sold Sealand. Those are some old Weld cars there. Faster than this guy. Look at the end of this guy. There's the end of this guy. No, this one. He's stopping, it sounds like. Slammed his brakes on. So a lot of these people are happy that these trains finally cleared.
10 minutes, I'm sitting.